based on our Lord Jesus Christ and the comfort of his disciple. He said, no water, no river, no sea will swallow the ship while lying the master of the ocean. Jesus is the master of the ocean. Although the tempest may arise, although the wind may arise, although the wave may arise, but in summary of all, Jesus is their Lord all. And Jesus have the final say. Whatever tempests, whatever winds, whatever waves that are blowing in your life today, that are tossing you up and down, I want to assure you, Jesus is the master of them all. And when Jesus saw face, the peace must be still. The joy must be assured. So therefore, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, whatever tribulation, whatever mysterious things that you have been facing, we command and we pray that the master of ocean, which is our Lord Jesus Christ, may he speak peace in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. May he speak peace in your family. May he speak peace upon your children. May he speak peace on your husband and your wife, your husband-to-be, your wife-to-be, in the name of Jesus Christ. May peace of the Lord reign all over around you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command the joy of the Lord, and I command the happiness of the Lord, and I command the favor of the Lord to be your portion in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. May the door open, that door where the Lord God is your helper. When the Lord God will release all your heart desire, may that be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray for that sick to be healed. I pray for that situation to be stopped in the name of Jesus Christ. May the glory of God be all around you. May the love of God reign before you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And I declare the favor in the name of Jesus Christ. And I declare recover whatever that you have lost, whatever that you enemy have stolen. I declare them recovering in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May that be your portion. May that be indeed your desire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. According to the word of the Lord, wherever your foot has stepped, there the Lord God has given you in possession. He give us in possession. The land where you find yourself will not eat you off, but you will reap the good of the land in the name of Jesus Christ. Glory and honor be unto our Lord, even now and forevermore. We remain who we are, the truth of the matter, Jesus cares. My message, Jesus cares, Jesus loves you. Irrespective of your situation or your condition and circumstances right now, all I know that Jesus loves you. And I know by his mercy, he will surely once again smile. He will surely once again rejoice. I worship the name of the Lord. In Jesus' victorious name, I pray. And amen.